Click on the setting icon on the device page. Then scroll down and click on the plow blade mode. Please slide the switch to enable plow blade mode. Within the snow plow blade mode interface, to adjust parameter settings for the work area, select the desired area's setting icon to make further adjustment. Now, you're good to go.